Actually make this that I found out today. spicy too, like really good. I didn't get chips this time because we went, I'm not even gonna lie, we literally went to Taco Bell earlier, but this is so much different than Taco Bell, you know what I mean? Like, the ratio, like, this is like a 10 out of 10, you know? I had the new steak cheesy chalupas, and they weren't even flavorful. Like, I'm gonna be 100% honest with you. I did a video on my Witchy Chrissy TikTok, and I'm just being honest, it wasn't flavorful, but the jalapeno ranch nacho fries were fucking amazing. But yeah, this is fucking like 10 out of 10. This is like the perfect spicy everything. Tastes so fucking delicious. Oh my god. It's everything. Perfect. Like, oh my god, I'm gonna start going there now. We also found another Chinese place that I'm gonna try. Is closed for a month because they're, like I told you, they went to China because they got other businesses and shit, I guess, over that way too. So they're closed for like the whole month of July. So I found another Chinese place and I think I'm gonna try that next week. It looked like it has way different dishes. I'm excited. I love trying new places with you guys. There's actually quite a lot of places there. It's just I've had it all. Well, besides a couple restaurants, actually, that's a lie. They even have a Denny's over there. I just don't really get Denny's. It's just, like, not that good to me. You know, like, my husband loves it. My husband's obsessed with Denny's. I'm so sorry. Perfectly cut, you know. Oh my god, they had a whole market. I mean, I literally, next time I go in there, I'm literally gonna buy some tostadas, like tostadas that just look authentic and amazing. And then I'm gonna buy some homemade fried, or what, just kidding. Like a little bit more spicy.